Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Aussie Bao. I am back with some DIY for your NVR. Today I am going to show you how you can reduce the fan noise from Dahua NVR without replacing the fans. This is before cleaning. You can obviously hear there is a lot of noise made by both the fans. One on the side, which is this one, and other on the power supply, which is close to the power cable. If you have it in your home, office, or bedroom, the constant whirring noise is a bit distracting, and this can easily be reduced by cleaning it periodically. Make sure you switch off the NVR first and disconnect all the cables, including power cord. After that, we will open the box by removing the screws. As you can see, there is a lot of dust accumulated inside the NVR. We will clean it using wipes or a rag. I'm cleaning this almost after a couple of years, so there is a bit of dust here. Be careful with the wires and avoid touching the circuits while cleaning. Now we will remove the fan on the side. It is mounted on a small stand which needs to be removed as well. Clean it gently as the fan is very small and delicate. You don't want to break it while cleaning. Next is the fan on the power supply. Remove the power supply first, and then remove the top cover. This should make it easier to take out the fan. Now gently clean the fan of any dust particles. Again, be careful while doing it. Once it is clean and completely dry, we will put the fan and power supply cover back. We will fix it to the NVR box now. Make sure it is aligned properly and the screws go in easily. Now we will fix the fan on the side. It has a small stand on which it rests and is fixed to the NVR box. We will first screw in the fan to the stand and later fix the whole setup inside NVR. Let's now plug the fan wire at the same location, exactly where it was before we removed it. And we will place the panel cover back, closing the NVR box. And we are now good to go.